We're going to play Go Fish with Alec. So, we're going to play Go Fish. It's all verb. It's all verb, action words. So let's start now. Each person has 7 cards. So there are 7 cards, each player, and the remaining cards put in the middle.
Who's first?
Roxy said they're shoot. Roxy said they're shoot. Roxy said they're shoot. Okay, you're first. You ask question.
Yeah.
So you have to ask question.
You have 4.
4?
Yes. Okay.
You have read?
No.
Your turn.
You have pool?
Yes. You have dance?
No. Yes, sorry.
Your turn.
You have hug?
Go fish. You have play?
No.
Listen.
You have hug?
Go fish. Do you have weight?
Yes. You have seat?
Go fish. They have read?
No, they have cook.
Yes. They have stand?
No. They have sing?
Go fish. They have sleep?
Yes. They have hug?
Go fish. They have laugh?
No.
Hurry up.
They have run?
Go fish. They have jump?
No. They have hug?
Go fish. They have run?
Yes. They have hug?
Go fish. They have jump?
No. They have drink?
Go fish. They have read?
No. They have eat?
Yes. They have pay?
No.
Your turn.
They have drink?
Go fish. They have sweat?
No. They have kick?
Go fish. They have jump?
No. They have wash?
Go fish. They have swim?
No. They have walk?
No, go fish. They have laugh?
No, they have dream.
Go fish. They have read?
No, they have dream.
Yes. They have jump?
No.
What?
They have walk?
Go, yeah. They have play?
No. They have wash?
Go fish. They have read?
No. They have jump?
Yes. They have drink?
Yes. They have hug?
No. They have laugh?
Yes. They have wash?
Go fish. They have read?
No. They have wash?
Finish. So the remaining cards will put over middle. And then you have to count how many stars you have.
54 star.
40. 42.
54.
You got 54, yes. So you're the winner. Yes. I'm the loser.